really need those signed, otherwise I'm going to have to send them home Monday, and I really didn't want to do that. Mrs. Brosh, Caitlin's mother, has donated some refreshments, and they're right outside this hall, and there's some water bottles down below, so you're welcome to get some refreshments. These graduation caps aren't mine, so I need them returned. And thank you so much for coming. I'm happy to present the pre-K class of 2005.
Hmm?